found a dog locked in a car on a hot day?
I would probably wait around for like a minute or two for the owner, and then I would start like asking around for people and see like if I can find the owner. And then after that, if like I didn't find the owner, or, like the owner of the car, or whatever, within probably like 2 or 3 minutes, I'd probably like try the door. And if worse comes to worse, I would call someone important or break the window or do something to get that animal out of there.
I would look around and see if I could find the owner of the car to hopefully unlock the car and let the dog out. But if I could not do that, then I'd resume with my day.
Driving by a farm factory, do you ever feel guilty or as if you want to do something to help them?
I do feel guilty, yes, because I feel like the animals should be locked up in a small environment. They should be able to roam freely wherever they'd want to go. Would I do something? No, I would not, because I don't own the animals. I don't want to get myself sued or in any kind of trouble.
I do. This one time, I was actually driving home from Pullman, and my friend Ryan Larson was driving too fast. We got pulled over, and the cops came up. They were talking to us, and as he was in his car going through the ticket, I stood mooing at the cows, and they looked at me with this just terrible look in their eyes, and I felt horrible, and I just said, you know what? I want to do something about that. I want to change those cows' lives. And I do. I feel horrible.
Do you ever see any posts, tweets, or anything regarding animal cruelty?
Yeah, I see all kind of things. I see like predominantly like the Sarah McLachlan commercials, like with the In the Arms of the Angel, with the animal cruelty, or like the animal shelters and everything like that. In addition, I see like tweets and Facebook posts from organizations that support that.
And do these help you become more aware of the situation?
They certainly do. I mean, this is not something like I think about in everyday life, so I mean, it's a helpful reminder that it's an issue in the world.
Yes, I see them all the time. I see them on Facebook, Twitter, pretty much any social media platform.
Do these help bring awareness about the situation to you?
Yeah, it does, especially when I see them, and I think it does that for everybody else.
You know, thinking about it, I never really looked for them, but I definitely have seen numerous tweets, Facebook posts, Instagrams of animal cruelty, and I do not like it.
Do you think these help bring awareness to you about the situation?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, like I said, I wasn't looking for it, and then boom, there's chickens getting chopped up to make chicken nuggets out of. It's awareness, 101.